Welcome back, guys. This is Klokriecher for another review on the LEGO Star Wars planet set review. And today I'm doing a review on the Jedi Starfighter and Kamino planet set. This set came out in 2013. It has one minifigure, recommended ages 6 to 12, set number 75006. It has 61 pieces, it costs 13 euros in Germany, $10 in the US. And there's a front look at the box. And I really like this Jedi Starfighter. And the R2 unit here, or actually the R4 unit, which is called R4P17. I think it's okay. I think they should have included a Kamino like Lama 2 or Torn V with the set. I think this would have been more awesome and more valuable than this Astromech. But anyway, here's the back of the box. Shows you the set here. The other set which I have, and which I will be doing very soon. And this is the set which I don't have yet. The asteroid field with the TIE Bomber 75008. But I'm trying to get this. And yeah, there's the box. And now let's check out the instruction of the set. And there's the instruction we get with the set. And the instruction has... ...28 pages, no mistakes in instruction, no missing pieces with the set, no stickers with the set. And there's the other sets at the end of the instruction. These are the sets which I've done. And these are the two battle packs. And this is the Z95 Headhunter and the AT-RT. I haven't got the A-Wing Starfighter 75003 and the Rancor Pit 75005. But I'm trying to get them. And yeah, now let's move on to the extra pieces. And there's all the extra pieces we get with the set. And we also get one of these 1x1 round tiles as an extra piece, which has the Republic symbol printed on it, which is very awesome. And yeah, now let's move on to the up close of the figure. And here's the up close of the figure. This is R4P17, the Astromech droid. And there he is. Nothing too special here. Even on the head. Basically a reprinted R2-D2. But it's cool if you collect Astromech. Then this is definitely the set to get. And now let's move on to the up close of the set. Alright, and first part of the set is the planet. This is Kamino. And it's a very nice planet. Really like that. It's one of the better planets. I like Coruscant probably a little bit more than this planet. But yeah, there's a part which you can use to hook this one up on your Christmas tree as an ornament or on your ceiling of your room. And this stand here for the planet, and you can open it up and store some stuff in it if you like to. And there's the planet. Now let's move on to the up close of the main build. And here we have the up close of the main build. This is the stand here. We get the printed piece here, which is nice, and we get the R2 unit, or the R4 unit basically. And there's the Jedi Starfighter. And the pedestal is a little bit touchy here. If you want to put the Starfighter on there, it falls off very often. I hope I don't knock this one over. And I'm showing so the details here. It should look pretty nice. There's a Republic logo here, the windscreen. And the place where the Astromech goes into, and the other engine. I hope that we will see a minifig scale version of Obi-Wan Jedi Starfighter as a remake from Episode 2, of course, and also for Jango Fett's Slave 1. I think that would be also very awesome to see as a remake. But anyway, there's the up close of the main bit. Very nice spaceship. I like that design. And yeah, probably one of my favorite spaceships of series 3 planet set. Like the Coruscant Assault Ship, probably the second best, and the least favorite is the TIE Bomber. But anyway, now let's get to the final thoughts and ratings of the set. Okay, now to my final thoughts and ratings of the Jedi Starfighter and Kamino planet set from Series 3, if I can talk today. Overall, I think it's a pretty good build. Like the planet, like the Starfighter minifigure. It's okay. I think they should have added a Kaminoan like Lamassu or Torn V with the set. I think this would have made a little bit more sense, but who knows, maybe we are getting to those figures one day. Maybe it's a promotion, or maybe they will do some more Kaminoan ground scenes, like the Kaminoan base. I think that would be awesome to see that happening one day. But for now, I would say it's okay. Like the design of the Starfighter again, this is my favorite build of Series 3. Planet is my second favorite planet of Series 3. And the figure is my least favorite of the series. So that's my final thoughts there. So my rating will go for 7.5 out of 10. It's a good set. Highly recommend you to get this one. And if you can find this one, grab this one now, because it won't be on the shelves very longer. It's a 2013 set. Winter 2013 set, to be exactly. It. I don't think this is still on the shelves. Maybe it's on sale now. So try to find this one and try to pick this one up if you haven't got this one yet. So that's it for my Jedi Starfighter and Kamino planet set review. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out my playlist for all my other LEGO Star Wars set reviews I've uploaded there. Also, don't forget to check out my website for the gallery of the set I've uploaded there. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace.